Brian Counts, Solution Architect here at EasyVista, and we're going to have a very brief tour of the EasyVista platform. Our goal here at EasyVista is to empower organizations to mature their IT service management and IT operations, all through the use of a platform approach to service management. Now, what do we mean by platform? That's more than you're traditionally used to seeing when it comes to IT service management solutions. As part of that platform, we incorporate EasyVista Observe, which is end-to-end monitoring and AI ops of our infrastructure. So consistently monitoring our network layer all the way up to end-user experiences to identify the earliest sign of performance degradation or service failure. This also leverages machine learning to adapt our monitoring over time to make sure that we're getting meaningful alerts rather than the deluge of hundreds of alerts anytime we have a momentary spike in CPU utilization, as an example. So, to really showcase the power of our platform, let's imagine an incident for a moment. In our case, we have EasyVista Observe monitoring our SAP platform, and it's identified a service disruption. Well, that is immediately going to generate an incident over an EV service manager. And as we can see here, SAP is down. It looks like we have a web application outage. So this was originated from EasyVista Observe. So it identified that degradation, logged an incident over to service manager, which automatically generated an incident. So this is helping us respond to that incident much faster. So now as an IT operator, I come into this particular ticket and I need to investigate and diagnose this issue. Well, to aid in that, we've got a number of capabilities that help with that. One, we have a underlying CMDB behind the EasyVista service manager that helps me understand the dependencies contributing to this service. You know, did we have a scenario where an upstream router or switch went down and has caused this service to be inaccessible? Well, that doesn't appear to be the case. It looks like our dependencies are up and running all right. So let's inspect further. For deeper information, I want to know on that particular server, what else is going on? Do we have some services that are hung? Do we have some CPU that spiked? Well, to aid in that, I would traditionally have to go switch over to a monitoring interface or contact my ops team. Well, in the case of EasyVista Service Management, I can actually drill into my monitoring details from within the ticket. So from here, I've accessed the same system, the SRB business app, and I can see that right now it's responding to pings. So there's something else going on. Well, to investigate further, I can go check to see were there any other events recently logged. Well, doesn't appear to be the case. And do we have a history of any other spikes in activity on that particular system? Well, I can inspect that further as well. Diving deeper, because I haven't quite identified yet, I can now inspect any of the attributes that we're monitoring from that system, whether that's pings or application performance or latency or network activity. And I have the ability to kind of zoom into any of those metrics. From here, hopefully this has identified exactly what we need to do. In this case, it looks like we've got an application service that's hung. I just need to restart that service. Well, to help me resolve this incident faster and affect that resolution, we enter into the third pillar of the EasyVista platform, and that is EasyVista Reach. And this is our endpoint management tool, which as you can see is tightly coupled with our incident management. So all I have to do is go create a new session. And from here, I can go install applications. I can push out updates or patches. I can restart services. I can execute command line systems. I can also do a full remote control session on those systems. Now, all of those capabilities can be performed in a way that doesn't disrupt end users if I'm affecting an endpoint or if I've got other sessions connected to that particular server. In addition to that, I can also have custom automation packages to empower my first tier support to do more through simple one-click automations, so I know that those commands are being performed consistently and in the right order every time. Now, meanwhile, we can see that this is all tied to the incident that we originated from. And as I close the session and go back over to EasyVista Service Management, if I scroll down, we can see that every command that I've performed over the course of troubleshooting this incident is automatically logged back to that ticket. So I've got an auditable trail to know exactly what has been performed on the system. This is also rich information to help us mine for knowledge generation or to develop additional automations to resolve similar issues in the future, if not faster, but shifted left considerably. Now, that one incident is a great showcase of the power of our three current products as part of the EasyVista platform. They help in so many additional ways, such as change enablement, problem management, and more. We would love to schedule some time with you for a deeper dive into any of those practices, as well as our other capabilities around asset management, project management, and more. So schedule a deeper dive at your earliest convenience. In the meantime, we hope this has been a good use of your time. Thank you, and have a good day.